the car with Dom.
It's been an adventure.
It's been a real adventure. Good on paper. Picture perfect. Chase ahead too far too fast. We've been going on these crazy dirt roads that feel like they lead to the Empa Cliff. And I wish you would away from me, but very stressful, overwhelming, nerve-wracking adventure. But I guess that's sort of fun. Somebody's taking care of all of us. I made someone you don't have to change. I've been hoping someone will love you, let me. They hate him. They're not in it. Be riding dirty. Trying to get me riding dirty. Bye.
Denim. Yeah. Denim and white. I've been hoping somebody loves you. Break.
Do you like this piece though?
Yes.
Okay. Sorry.
Sexy.
Granny panties!
Give me that. Shambles.
Excuse me, no cursing. Would you be my diamond love? Would you be my, no. Oh my god. Question number two in your hotel. Okay. Changing. Okay, we're about to get ready for our dress rehearsal, aren't we?
Yes.
Is your voice warmed up?
It's all warmed up.
What are the words?
Oh my gosh, Haley, think. Just finished dress rehearsal and it was good. Genius, great. We're ready for the red carpet, aren't we, guys? Okay, red carpet's done, which means we've got like 3.5 minutes till I go on stage. Just kidding, but like sort of, not really. I should probably stop. Carpet check, done, finished, killed it, crushed it, and very hyper, if you can't already tell. And now we're getting ready for the performance. The show starts at 5 and we walk at 5:05. Okay, let's go! We walk in like 20 minutes.
Buckling up!
2 minutes, so we walk. With my friend Hudson. What are we about to do?
We're about to see the new movie.
Pitch Perfect 3. We're at the premiere.
Yes.
And we're gonna have so much fun.
Of all the boys I've known, and I've known some, until I first met you, I was lonesome. And when you came inside, dear, my heart grew light, and this old world seemed new to me. You're really swell, I have to admit you. Deserve expressions that really fit me. And so I've racked my brain hoping to explain all the things that you did to me. I could say bad love, bad love, even say that when you feel a huge man who jumped me hard to do tell you how good you are.
And that's a wrap on the Pitch Perfect 3 premiere. Mm.
Yes. Oh, fashion, darling. Hello. Okay. What? I've seen it for a long time because I like me feeling. Where was I? I'm tired. Yeah, I know that you're gone, but I swear that you're here to feel and all that you're here. And you're bringing me back to life. I was looking for something that I couldn't find. It's a feeling you gave me inside.
She's tired. What?
Still going strong.
One, two, three. Woo! EMA tomorrow. I'll see you there.
Everyone, so I've been in rehearsals all day. It's going amazing. I'm very, very tired, but very excited. Stage is right there. Dancers are killing it. I'm wearing a very big, huge, furry yellow coat. Life is good. Can't wait for you to see the show. What's a pipe dream if you ain't trying to do it? What's a heartbreak if you ain't crying? I'll do it. What's a sunset if you ain't riding into it? Let's drive into it. Cause I'm bringing you the carpet.
A quick change is when we have less than like 4 minutes to do something like this. Take place in this tiny little tent. And it's pretty magical what goes down in 4.5 minutes.
Our memories, they're more than just our history. They lift me up, they flow like electricity. What's a pipe dream if you ain't trying to do it? What's a heartbreak if you ain't crying? I'll do it. What's a sunset if you ain't riding into it? Let's drive into it. Cause I'm bringing you back to life. Yeah, I know that you're gone, but I swear that you're here. It's a feeling that won't disappear. And you're bringing me back. Looking for something that I couldn't find. It's a feeling you give me inside. Cause I'm bringing you back tonight.
Oh my god, Janet Jackson just performed and it was epic. Everything. Wild, insane, and very hot. I mean that in more than one way. Now I'm gonna go introduce Halsey. She's performing my favorite song at the moment, so I'm really pumped. So it's going great.
Cause I'm bringing you back to life. Yeah, I know that you're gone, but I swear that you're here. It's a feeling that won't disappear. And you're bringing me back to life. I was looking for something that I couldn't find. It's a feeling you give me.
By the way, that shit hurts.